Okay, you take the end and you fold it in so it doesn't unwind. And just fold it up. Do one stitch, two stitch. The biggest thing is unwinding the yarn. Three stitch, four stitch, five stitch. And then just knit it. I would grab it a little bit out, because if you give it the space, it'll ruffle. And that's it. Five stitches, size 10 needles, flounce yarn. Any questions? The first two rows are rough, and then after that it just goes. All right, good luck.